So there has been a lot of discussion about a sequel or continuation of the MonsterVerse after Godzilla vs. Kong. That would of course make you wonder what ideas could they implement in a future MonsterVerse film. A lot of fans may want to see the Behemoth, Rodan, or Mothra again, and they can of course reintroduce those titans. However, starting back in Kong Skull Island, we saw the introduction of the Hollow Earth in the MonsterVerse. We then saw in Godzilla King of the Monsters that humans began to explore it. It was clearly one aspect of the MonsterVerse that they were trying to build on. And Godzilla vs. Kong really showcased the Hollow Earth to the greatest extent. So if they do decide to make another MonsterVerse movie, the Hollow Earth most likely will be the setting. And there is one idea regarding Kong and his species that could be used. And this idea would be the introduction of more Kongs. And while it may seem like this would not make sense, they did hint at it in a way during the scene in Antarctica. At first, they couldn't get Kong to go down into the Hollow Earth. So they had Gia tell him that his family could be down there. And when they finally did arrive at this ancient tower, they were able to learn that this is where his ancestors lived. So although they didn't find new Kongs in the Hollow Earth, they were still able to learn more about his species. And at one point, they decided to go to Skull Island instead. Some of them would travel to Skull Island, and others would stay in the Hollow Earth, but they would find new territory in it. And that is one aspect of the King Kong franchise that they have not expanded on. They have had two Kongs in the 1986 film, but it would not be anything like this. Instead, this would be more like Planet of the Apes. There would be a whole group of these massive Kongs in the Hollow Earth. They are the ones that stayed down in the Hollow Earth while the rest of the species went to Skull Island, and Kong would be their king. Everybody wants to see his name change to King Kong, and this right here would be a good moment to do it. He would now be the king of those remaining in his species, and if Destroyer rises up and fights Godzilla, they are likely going to make him very overpowered. Not to the extent that Mechagodzilla was, but enough to make it where Kong may have to rise up and help. It would be great to see a whole group of them rising back up to the surface with axes, ready to fight Destroyer. Or on the other hand, they could have a massive titan in the Hollow Earth rise up and try to get to the surface. However, Kong and his group would defeat it before it gets up there. There are lots of ideas within this, and as long as the backstory is right, I do believe fans could enjoy it. For all of you though, what do you think about this? Would you want to see Kong find his relatives or not? Write all of your opinions on this topic down below, and if you guys did enjoy this video, leave a like and subscribe if you want.